Here we have a side rollout, pressing hard into that long extended arm onto the ball, and then lifting back up. Crown of the head is lifted as you go down, and lifting tall as you lift up. Full pressure is on the palm and the forearm on that stability ball through both motions.